what everyone is calling me Bara.
My name is Christo.
Hi, Samar, it's Aldana.
My name is Altus Latifi.
I've been playing now for probably 30-something years.
Ich bin 17 Jahre alt, ich spiele Basketball seit ich 7 bin.
I've been playing basketball for now 5 years.
I started playing like, I don't know, 30 years ago, because I'm quite old, I'm 44. It's my thing since I was a child, and I think until I die.
Basketball ist mein Leben sozusagen. Jeden Tag spiele ich Basketball. Habe auch jeden Tag einen Ball in der Hand. Und ja, macht viel Spaß. Man lernt viele Leute kennen.
Basketball for me has always been like about building relationships, lasting relationships. So it's not just the physical part of the sport.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I like.
I'm in Luxembourg for 7 years, and every summer we come here and play. It's all about the summer, you know? Going outside and training during the winter or the rest of the season you're in the gym. In the summer you're just enjoying being with your friends outside, playing basketball, knowing people all around the world are here, so it's great.
Am Freitag, Samstag, Sonntag oder Ferien sind hier so viele Leute, kommen von Amerika, Spanien, Deutschland, von überall.
Weekends is it gets everybody comes here. You have pro players, some that play in the summer pro league, and you have a lot of guys coming here. A lot of young players.
People from South America, you can have people from Asia, from all Europe. So it's really a special place here.
Luxembourg has an amazing basketball school. I can tell, like, I've been playing in Canada, in Eastern Europe, in the States, in the UK. Like, I've been around the world before I came here. And to be honest, when I came in Luxembourg, I thought it's a small country, like, probably you're gonna have like 2 teams and that's it. But that's not it. Like, there are several leagues, starting from the semi-professional one with several sub-leagues. And then you have also a league that is run by the companies in Luxembourg, and that has 5 divisions with 8 teams each.
Okay.
So these are a lot of teams for a small country. And that's only for the grown-ups. So when you go down to the kids level, it's amazing. The organization is insanely good. Every little village, they have a very good gym. They have usually American coaches who come here, you know, either being paid or like as players in the main teams. It's very well organized. The city is actually required to provide you with a place to play.
Mm-hmm.
The federation actually allows you to call them up and like find referees when you need them. So organizing events and you know, team events is also very easy. So it's a very supportive environment, and it's quite a popular sport.